Exploring time. Me too. See you later. See you later. Okay, character. Which is my character? See, before he was captured, he was... I don't know. What is I want to kill some bandits.
I need to taste blood. Not literally, but I want to kill things.
This music. Oh, look, a bandit.
Picked a bad time to get lost.
Gosh, dang it. What's these? Wow, those are death costs a lot. See, I'm still carrying too much. Level up. Let me check this chest. Why did I take those? Level up. No. I guess not too handy. Gosh dang it. Thank you. I can jump really high. I feel bad now. What is this place? River. There's a river. Yep, river. And yeah, that was creative.
A dragon! I saw a dragon!
Me too! What? I saw a dragon too!
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
And it tried to eat me.
Now, if you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better than... Feyndolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me.
Hey, guess
She's
what?
She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Hey, guess what? I saw a dragon.
So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all. You had best tell the Jarl of Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
Okay. So you and Feyndolf both like the same girl?
Camilla Valerius knows I'm the best man in Riverwood. That elf is kidding himself if he thinks she would choose him over me. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood trader to speak with him when I'm not around. He's wasting his time.
He sounds persistent. He sounds persistent. Why do you not just do something?
You may be right. Camilla may see Feyndolf as little more than a friend. Why take chances? Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of venomous nonsense. Tell her it's from Feyndolf.
I don't know. Dear Camilla, I know I have called upon you at your house many times, and while we may be growing close, I need to put any desire you may have for me aside. I am a true born son of Valinwood, and I could never befoul my bloodline by courting an imperial. I hope we can remain true friends, provided you understand your people's place in the ordinary dominion and respect me as such. Sincerely, Feyndolf. That sounds kind of mean. Drop. Drop, 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 drop.
You'll see. It was a dragon.
It truly was a dragon.
Believe me.
Hello.
Riverwood's agreeable enough.
Oh, hey.
There's beauty here, unmatched in all of Skyrim, to be sure.
Sven wanted me to deliver this fake letter to Camilla, saying it was from you.
What is that blowhard up to now? So, he thinks he can turn Camilla against me. Two can play this. Here, give this letter to Camilla and tell her it's from Sven. Let's see what she thinks of him after reading that.
Archer.
I'll show you what I know.
Aw, oh, man.
Oh, well, alright then.
Feyndolf's fake letter from Sven. My dearest Camilla, I yearn to have you as my own. Washing my linens and my fine blonde hair, to cook my dinner from my stove and tend to my house while I wander. Yours truly, Sven. That sounds awesome. I'll go with you, Feyndolf. You seem like you're an elf. Elves are cooler than... stuck on me.
Maybe you've already met Camilla Valerius.
Or is this lavender?
Yo!
No! That's stupid. I wanted to get cut in half.
Now, Ray, what's going on? You pulled up pretty well, Tommy.
I can't remember when I last slept.
Well, the news you heard about Alfred was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing.
Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning, and I thought it was all over. I had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Alfred a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there.
As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away.
Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while.
I hate to put your family in danger, Gerber, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need.
Marshalabat!
Don't worry about the...
Get it right!
Any friend of Raylov's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there's anything else you need, just let me know.
You're letting me inside your house. You know I could sell all this. Okay.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I'm missed, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean. Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.